1701.
I know, you hate to do it, but it's all part of the game, man. Actual retail price. Oh, $1,600. Anna Maria, come on up here. What's going on? Tell us your story real quick.
Well, I'm cancer-free 1 year.
1 year, everybody.
And now all I want to do is give back to others, so I have a wig bank.
Good for you. Good for you. And sense of vibes, I'll help you win this prize, Greg George.
It's a couple of great vacations. First, it's a trip to Belize, and then a trip to Canada. Do you want to guess? We'll fly round trip coach Los Angeles to Ambergris Key, Belize for a 6-night stay in a 1-bedroom garden view suite at the Xanadu Island Resort. Immerse yourself in nature at this top-rated eco-friendly resort. Daily breakfast is included. And then second, do you want to guess? We'll fly round trip coach Los Angeles to Vancouver, British Columbia, Canada for a 6-night stay in a deluxe view room at the Sheraton Vancouver Wall Center. Slow down, relax, and take in the magnificent skyline and ocean views at this deluxe property. Daily breakfast is included. Back to you, Drew.
George, those are 2 good trips.
Oh my gosh, Drew.
I can't believe it. That's unbelievable. What? This game is called Do the Math, Anna Maria. Okay, a little math.
Okay.
It's not too hard, though. What you have to do is you got to figure out the price of the trip to Belize, all right? It's a round trip coach for 2 people from L.A. all the way to Belize, 6 nights, plus $1,712 equals the price to Canada. Or is it the trip to Belize minus $1,712 equals the price of the trip to Canada? Plus or minus $1,712. If you're right, you win both trips plus the money.
Oh, ooh, money?
Plus the money, yeah?
Yep.
A little spending cash, you know.
Minus.
Minus. Minus $1,712. Sorry, Canada. She thinks Belize is more expensive. Trip to Belize, 6 nights, is $7,940. Minus $1,712. $6,228. There you go.